I don't consider it as a job. I always paint it and I always draw. And it's just fun to do it, no more, no less.
It's like the thing that I do, I have to do. It's part of breathing. I think I get depressed if I wasn't drawing.
Working with people like this in this kind of environment, it creates this creative kind of contagion.
I really like it, man. It always makes you come up with something different and new.
So I hope this keeps going on forever, until I die.
Just radiation here. Get it by the long form. No time, no way to count the years, except by the creaking sounds in your bones.
This is cracked.